Welcome. Today, we'll be speaking about how to create a bubble chart in Excel in a quick and easy way. The bubble chart is a great way to visually represent a relationship between three different sets of numerical values. Let's start. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. Before we start creating a bubble chart in Excel, there are two important bits of information to keep in mind. Firstly, in contrast to other chart types, only numerical values are used to create the bubble chart. We cannot use other types of values, because the X as well as the Y axis can be made of only numbers, and the size of bubbles can also represent just numbers. Secondly, take time to prepare the data thoroughly, as it can help you create a correct bubble chart. It's important to note that when you select three columns to be included in the chart, Excel will process them as follows. The first column on the left will make the x-axis, which means that in our case, the values from the column cost will appear on the horizontal x-axis. The second column, the middle one, will make the y-axis. So here, you'll find the column profit on the vertical y-axis. And the values from the third column, the column on the right, will transform into bubbles of various sizes. In our example, the bubbles will be created based on the values in the column quantity. That's why it's a good idea to plan your data thoroughly, based on the information provided, so that they would be included in the chart correctly as you need. Once prepared, let's select the data and make a bubble chart together. To create a bubble chart, make the selection, click on the Insert tab, and find the section Charts. Now, click on Insert Scatter or Bubble Chart. Here you can choose between a 2D or a 3D bubble chart. We'll go for a standard 2D bubble chart now, so we'll click on this option. And there it is. The chart appears in the spreadsheet right away. We can now check whether the data have been incorporated correctly. As we said a while ago, the values from the column Cost are on the horizontal x-axis. We can see the values from the column Profit on the vertical y-axis, and the values from the column Quantity show us bubbles of various sizes based on the specific figure. For instance, this bubble represents the relationship between the cost, profit, and quantity of the product A. The cost value is 400, the profit value is 100, and the size of the bubble represents the quantity value, which is 233. Let's move on now and have a look at a couple of options with which we can modify the chart according to what we need. First, we can change the starting value on both the X as well as the Y axis. We want the value to be 0, because now the X axis starts at minus 100 and the Y axis starts at minus 50. We double-click on the X axis first, and here on the right we'll see a pane titled Format Axis. In the section Axis options, we'll set the minimum bound to 0. Once done, we press Enter, and the change will show in the axis right away. It starts at 0 now. The same applies to the Y axis. Double-click on it and rewrite the value minus 50 to 0. This way, we can also adjust the maximum bound too, but for now it's okay to leave it as is. Hit Enter, and the Y axis starting point is 0 now. That's how we can modify the bounds of both axes just as we need. To change the position of the chart within the spreadsheet, double-click and hold the left mouse button inside the blank chart area and move it wherever necessary. The size of the chart area can also be modified by clicking into any corner of the area and dragging the little circle along as needed. Double-click on the chart title and change its name as you want. We can use cost-profit relationship here. You can also choose from among various color combinations and style designs. Again, click into the blank chart area and go to the newly opened tab, Chart Design. Use the button Change Colors to pick a color palette you like best. Go to Chart Styles and click on the down arrow to change the style of the bubble chart. Choose whichever you want. We'll go for this black one now. And there's one more thing to remember. The chart is dynamic, which means that if we change a value in the data table, it'll be reflected in the chart immediately. For example, if we change the quantity for the product A, and instead of the figure 233, we type in 27, the chart will update with the change automatically by changing the size of the relevant bubble. Now you know how to create a bubble chart in Excel in a quick and easy way. If you'd like to know how to easily create other chart types, or how to modify them further, watch separate video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. The links to the videos are in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.